onto the Arkham Knight's personal tank. Both are too well armored for a direct assault.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
Surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Ha ha ha.
explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on Cloudburst.
You won't win. Never!
Ha 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 ha!